So who's the toughest hitter you've ever faced, if you had to pick one?
Who is it? That's a good question. Daniel Murphy. Bryce Harper is really good. Although we do have our differences. But I respect him as a baseball player. Chris Bryant. There's a lot of young studs that are up and coming now, and I think the next 10 years of baseball are going to be a lot of fun to watch.